Mr. Speaker, Catherine, now 3 days past her due date. Are you expecting a delivery before the budget is passed?
I think we're close on everything.
Can you give us any details about the baby?
No.
Senator Skelos, what about the idea of inducing labor?
No, that's gone. It's off the table, that's gone. It's done.
Speaker, if it's a boy, will you perform the bris?
No.
What about if it's a girl?
No.
Hasn't there been some talk about naming the baby Shelly Deanna, even if it's a girl?
It's not going to happen.